It's a video showing that you don't need to have screws to hold your beta lead in the Mauler head case for this. This is what actually holds it in. Here, I'll even demonstrate that it's secure. And it's still in place. And easy to take out.